the Madsong of Hesus. In the summer of 1999 in Aranque, Manila, a Greece man who goes by the name Hesus planned a mock, killing a pregnant lady and wounding several others. Mob of butchers finally caught and killed him with cleavers and ice picks. The total stab wounds were 13, 9 of them filled his left chest, forming bloody sinkholes. The coroner's room, hours after his death, a novena booklet with the image of Christ was found, crumpled in his hand. 1. Rubbish, lies, styrofoam, lies. Grime leading nowhere fills the stelos. Not yet with foul meat or bone scraps will my stomach be filled. Not yet my hair greased black, an extension of the past equilibrium, with the over eyes from the eater. Pregnant Ona scowled at me in her oily apron. I detested the way she smirked, the way the knife and the cleaver were shaped against each other. This bothers you? She asked. Apollo was there among the soiled dishes. Now I see grime filling the stelos, heading somewhere. Shimmering brown mocks my eyes from the heat, and once more, the door of the mind opens ajar on a virulent rhyme with cataclysm. Perennial in his past and absurd, cold wind slept, and then summer. I lay among the rubbish beside the wet market, under the scorching sun where my lips, like the season, blistered. I scrape my father's name down to a deeper trash. My hair grease back, an extension of the Pasig River. Stalls hang their meat with other innards. Abayas still attract flies. Fish fresh from death or seem to be dead get caught the second time in plastic nets. Getting weight from the sudden blaring of horns, scenes from Galilee where jitneys become fishing vessels stretching the sea of cements. Uncoordinated music coupled with street-like oration blast the ears of passengers. And sometimes I write it to give them a sermon, but they always ignore me, the L master shouting profanities at my grace. Rubbish, cats, lies, styrofoam lies, and clean faces, smiling government faces on big boards in the sky smirking. The stairs filled with grime leading nowhere. I laugh at how strangers become familiar, going in and out of the market, plastic in their hands, plastic in the garbage cans. I wait to see them at dawn, trading plastic, as if they go here to worship plastic, just before my stomach crumbles, then another mission. Them bobbed in the Pasig River one night, got dumped from the bridge, tied in plastic rope, his head covered with plastic sandbag, the radio said. Messenger, not one of my angels, a star witness of some government scam, married and shining sleek gray and new, like an inflated balloon. I used to get up from jeepneys there, to look at the river, to see the Sea of Galilee. Now the stairs filled with grime leading anywhere. They found his wife in a bank, claiming blood money. Maybe she sold him for a fee, she's only a housewife. I lay among the rubbish beside the wet market. The jeepney started or stopped glaring. She struggled to get out of her store, approaching me in her oily apron. Oh boy, upstream now. And then it dries, it cakes, and the horizon forgot the quiver. Pregnant owner of the eatery, but the ground shimmering and past and absurd mocks my eyes from the heat and shudders like Mount Sinai. I cry to them my sermon, not all papayas attract flies, sermons attract flies. Why don't you all give up your stores and stalls? Because you can't stop stomachs from wailing. Those plastic images where you put blood money and dried jasmines like my hair at its feet. Put me there too among the plastic. Let me live. Not fall meat, not bone scraps, not leftover eyes from the eatery. I did not intend to smite her, the pregnant owner of the eatery. I spread the grime at my hair as the papayas got crushed. Rubbish, flies, lies. I slashed her inflated belly like a balloon with the bolo from the soiled dishes. She kept on smirking as her innards and what used to be a live fish splattered out so many soiled dishes, all those plates and forks, and how many of those familiar strangers go in and out the market, and we can't even go out, come out with plastic in our hands, ignoring the profanities against my grace, hurling street-like oration in uncoordinated music, howling, howling in jitney, stretching like fishing vessels in the cement sea, while grime fills up Manila, grime fills up Manila, grime fills up Manila, the capital of the world.